Actress Sonali Bendre found a way to be a part of the India's Best Dramebaaz finale with an emotional video message for the reality show's team from New York, where she is undergoing treatment for metastatic cancer. Sonali was a part of the judges' bench of the show with Vivek, Oberoi and Omung Kumar, but Huma Qureshi stepped into her shoes. However, she keeps tuned into the show. A statement quoted Sonali as saying in a video message, "Hi everyone, I am so happy to see all the kids doing so well on the show. I'm missing the entire team of India's Best Dramebaaz so much. I wish I would just be there with all of you. Vivek keeps sending me the messages of the kids all the time and they are all so sweet. It makes me cry. I want to thank Huma from the bottom of my heart for stepping in at the last minute. It means a lot. For Shantanu, I just want to say that I was so excited to work with you after so many years, but it had to end this way. I miss everyone a lot, but I promise I will come back soon. I just want to tell something to all the finalists. Some will lose and one will win, but everyone is wonderful and all of you have learned a lot in this entire journey, which will help everyone a lot in the future." The finale will air on Sunday, which will also see actors Arjun and Parineeti along with the judges. IAN's report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.